Hi guys, welcome to episode 10 of Car Mechanic Simulator 2015. We're carrying on where we were before. Just going to try and figure out where this missing bits are. So we've got the rubber bushing and the part not discovered. And then let's have a look in here. So there's that. That's the missing one. Muffler. Right then, so T. Muffler. Well, at least we've figured that one out. And we can get it out pretty straightforward, which is good. Just trying to think now where this other rubber bush thing goes. Oh look, rubber bushing. Repair all running gear faults. Let's lift it back up again. It's got to be under there. It's just got to be under there somewhere. Can't even think really. So that one was there. It's not something like that there, is it? Surely. Can't be there. I thought it was there. I did. Should replace that one too, does it? No. It'll be on a pivot point, won't it? That's what I'm thinking. Let's check them. Lovely. Can't take the bush off there anyway, can I? You sneaky little sausage, where are you? This is cooking my noodle. Oh, I'm not going to give up though. I feel like stripping it all down. There's no tomb though, is there? That's the thing. See if it's not in the top again. It's just doing my head in this one now. Rish, rish. In the bonnet. Nothing in there. Covered nearly everything though. Where is that? Is it one there? One there? I'd have something similar at the front, don't you, surely? I don't know what I've done. What have I missed? Take them all off. Do it the hard way. What a palaver. No way. That was hard. That was sneaky, wasn't it? That was really sneaky. Let's just look. I found that. I was just so lucky. I can't get over that. That cooked my noodle, that did. That is sneaky. Like I say, it's, I haven't worked on these cards much at all. To be fair, I thought it might have been in there somewhere. Sneaky bugger. We got there though, that's the main thing. Awesome. That was hard. That was really tricky, that was. I like it though. I was doing the ending of it. I can't understand why it was so hard. Let's see what I've missed off then. Well, geez bees. It took me an extra 10 minutes that. That was hard. That was tricky. Right, this rocket job here. Oh yeah, this is what I want. That's what I want. Oil filter. Yeah, they had me. Gonna be tricky, isn't it? That list there. Is it V8 as well? Well, that's black. That's the darkest I've seen it. Sobbers, that'll do me. Right then, let's have a look. What I might do with these is, I'll take the job anyway. Let's have a quick look. I'll take both of them and put them on the ramps. I'm just getting ready for the next episode, I think, because I don't think either of them are going to be simple, but not discovered. That could be a double episode of that one. Let's have a look. So can we take it there? No. Let's have a look. See if we can move it into there. No. Right, so. Have a look. That could be anything. Timing belt. Put you on the right one. That's tricky, that one. That is tricky. Wow. This suddenly getting harder. Let's take this job. I don't even look at it, you know. Nothing. Lack of engine power. Let's see if we can actually get it down. Move it anywhere. Yeah, well, let's get down there. Whew. That's something. Drink me juice. Wow, that just didn't want to turn it on, did it? Wow. That was... thingy, jobby. Clutch pressure plate. Good that you can do these tests, it's just definitely might get them other tools. Yeah, might get the other tools first. Wow, there's not much there, is there? Look, everything seemed alright. Right then, let's get you on to the ramp. Neither of them look easy. Oh, it's getting tricky now, guys. It is getting tricky now. What we'll do is I'll have a quick look. This one. There's one thing. How come I click there? It goes on to that one. That was just a bit weird. Oops. I what I meant to do. I'll take them all off anyway. They all need to come off, don't they? Oh, God. Sometimes it's just awkward to... So, two mid mufflers, catalytic converter. Pack box. See what we can get done by the end of this episode. Like this before, this is just crazy stuff, guys. That needs to come off, doesn't it? What's that connected to? Thing is with this though, a lot of it's really good stuff in it. So take it back up again. that's absolute for now. Why not? Down. So I'm gonna do. I've got a funny feeling the timing belts might be. So look. Lack of engine power. That'll be exhaust, won't it, I think? Oh no, that's all the exhaust. We've got all that. Clutch and gearbox, we've got that. Timing belt, we need to get the timing belts anyway, it looks so. That's good. So lack of engine power. It's all in the engine, innit? It's gonna be an engine stripped down anyway. Awesome fun. At least if we get it all stripped down by and diagnosed. Big if, but if we can. That needs replacing, didn't it? Take them all out anyway. Yeah, still enjoying it though. Definitely makes you think. Like that. Quick look, I'll turn that off. Ignition core part not discovered. So we've got everything apart from one part. Have a look. That could be anything, couldn't it? Well, I better have a look in the air, don't we? Oh. Bad boys off. Oh, it might be that one. No, brand new. Here, I tell you what, you know, it could be the spark plugs, you know. Damn it. Damn you all. It could well be the spark plugs. Look. No, still not. It's good word. Wow, this is going to be hard work. And I'm going to have to remember how to do it. No way. It's gonna be crazy. Ah, let's list her up. Sell all the parts, make a mint. Well, let's have a look. Look. That's just crazy, isn't it? No idea. I'll strip it all down, am I? Strip it all down. Let's do it. Let's get it done. I'm gonna laugh my head off if it's something that's like a nut on the outside or something. That'd be so funny. Usually the case. Well off. Well, them cables there. There's some cables or something. Just my dipstick in it. Wow, this is ace. This is ace. What do you mean you just wanted your wild chicken? I don't know, I've just been taking stuff off, let's have a look. Still not found it. That's not like that, is it? Is that funny? It won't be funny, obviously. You're kidding. I've stripped it all down. There's nothing left in there. Tell me something like this one then, that'd be so funny. There's none left in here. Left in the engine. Lack of engine power. It's not something like that, is it? Is it? There's nothing left in there. What is that? What is it? I can't think what it is. I have no idea. Yet again. Right, guys. Well, we've got loads of spare parts anyway for a V8. Awesome, and it's wrapping up time, so what I'm going to do is I'll leave it there for now. I may just mess around for a bit and just see if I can find the missing part while I'm still online, but I might not either. Anyway, thanks again for watching, guys, and if you've got any comments or suggestions, by all means leave them below, and I'll see you all in the